Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Welcome back for the second part, this extended play of Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition. In the previous stream, we were introduced to Vito Scaletta. I should say, reintroduced to Vito Scaletta. This is his storyline. He had gotten back from serving in World War II in Sicily, and now he's back in Empire Bay, getting back into the life. And I was just finishing completing the first part of the third chapter in the game. I had just escaped from the government building where I had just stolen some gas rationing stamps for Henry Tomasino. And now I'm trying to get back to Freddy's bar. So let's continue, shall we? This is the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and it's part 2 of Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. So let's continue, shall we? Man, I don't drive like this in real life. Otherwise, I'd have my driver's license taken.
What would you like?
Drink, Freddy.
Is there anything else I can get for you?
Yeah.
Well, how'd you make out?
Things got out of hand. There was nothing I could do about it.
We had an agreement. Remember? You only get a third of the money if there's any shooting.
Let's see what we got here. Ah, shit.
Something wrong?
You bet your ass there's something wrong. These stamps you took have an expiration date, and that date is tomorrow.
So, what exactly does that mean?
It means they're gonna be fucking worthless. But wait. If you can get them to the gas station attendants by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them. You better bring them to every gas station in town. They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. If you don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute, that wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about any expiration dates.
Well, shit happens, doesn't it? Look, you pull this off, I won't forget it, trust me. Now get going. The faster you unload them, the more money you get.
Otherwise, they're gonna be no good. So, let's hustle. I got 1 hour to sell the stamps before midnight. Otherwise, I'll fail the mission. Can't hop on the balcony, plus it's dangerous. So, starts right now. So let's go.
Yeah, so long, buddy.
So, here's the first one right here. So let's hit him. So there's 6 fuel stations for me to reach. So let's do this.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
Okay, let's go to the next station. See what's quicker. hate this controller, man. So where's the next station?
Listen, I got these extra gas stamps. You want them? They're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, all right. I'm good with that.
All right, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, all right?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be our secret.
It better be.
Okay, got four more stops to make to unload the stamps.
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
Oh,
copy that.
Watch where you're going!
You know, I'm gonna have to give you a fine for this.
Thank you, officer.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
No questions.
Hey, you in the market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? On second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut.
No snitching. If you know what's good for you.
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. Copy that.
This one's gonna cost you, sir.
Thank you, officer.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure.
What's the next one? The last locale.
Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Here. Sounds good to me.
All right, that's the last of them. At least I got some cash. I should head back to Joe's.
Yeah, celebrate. Ooh, okay. Losses. I'm gonna do some robberies. Sell the gas stamps. Got an achievement. We're gonna do some stickers. On the way.
Hey, pal, can you fill up?
Full tank, please.
Be done in a jiffy. Anything else I can do for you?
Thank you.
See ya!
Thank you. back. So, I'm just gonna get this vehicle repaired and do some more robberies before I completely end the stream. Actually have my cam on while playing the game about slowing down. It's definitely a good thing. Okay, yeah. There's a body shot coming down as soon as I come off the bridge.
What's going on? How can I help you?
Okay, good as new. Can't be tuned any further.
Bring it by anytime.
There it is. There's the gunshot. Damn it, I just got this thing fixed, but I'll fix one.
Is legit. I can guarantee it.
Okay. Oh, really? Empty out
don't
the rest
be. I got more bullets than you do.
God damn you. That was stupid of me.
Okay.
Oh great, now I gotta do this again? You kidding me? Okay.
Oh, come on, get moving. You only got till midnight.
I gotta start this over again. This is bullshit. Oh well. Second time a charm. Okay, that's awesome.
Hey, you in the market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? On second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut.
I'll come back and shut yours.
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
Copy that.
You're gonna kill somebody you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
All right, here you go.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
He's a maniac! We gotta take him down!
Roger that.
Listen, I got these extra gas stamps. You want them, they're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, alright. I'm good with that.
Alright, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, alright?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be our secret.
It better be. Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
There's no shortage of cops in this town. I can tell you that.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
Fucking controller. So here and here probably be the quickest way.
Thank you.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
Going.
So, something I can do for you?
Thanks a lot.
Shit, it's after midnight. Okay, well, I guess that's a bust. I should go back to Joe's.
Still got paid.
Who taught you to drive?
Your mama.
Thank you.
Looks like that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I'll be back on at the same time from 12 to 3. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Until then, I'm Kill David for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And please, stay safe.